Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Mega Block Survival. So in the last episode, we basically discovered the TNT block, this little wooden block, stone block, and a little mine in there. And we're going to go ahead and start our farm, which she killed a cow before recording. I don't know why you killed the cow, Jordan. We needed the cow, but as you can see, we have our little food farm starting right here. That way we can breed certain animals when we need to, which we can actually drop one, two sheep, and pick up whatever they got. So that's three meat we can cook for now. Here, I'll let you have that. And I'm gonna head over to the iron block and see if I can find us some more iron. Oh wait, there's someone here, isn't there? You said there was some here, right? I don't think that's iron.
Well, not
red concrete. This is white concrete. Oh, here it is. Mm-hmm. Oh, good looks, Jordan. Iron is not an issue now. These are blocks of iron, babe. Help me find more.
Give me a second, and I will be right there.
This is good. It's very good. Oh, do you just want to make an iron pressure plate and just put it right in front of the TNT?
Wow.
We need to get as many of these iron as we can before we do that, though.
So,
okay. I'm glad we didn't do it yet. We would have just lost all this iron. I'm gonna keep whatever wool and stuff I find in concrete and let you decorate with it, okay? I know you like to decorate stuff. Oh. Be careful, I don't want to keep killing my pickaxe too much. But I am getting a lot of iron blocks. I got 15 right now. Oh, this is good. I'm just going all the way around the block, Joe. You see this?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Alright, I have the big letter saying TNT. All around that.
I'll be there soon.
I'm behind it right now, so you are going to go out.
Yeah, look how many iron blocks I have. We're gonna have a full suit of iron armor. We're gonna make the flint and steel, the bucket. We're gonna make shields. We're gonna make tools. We're upgrading. This is the upgrade we need right here. That's why I used the everything real quick in that little miniature mine before you started getting all the materials. I was like, oh nah. I was like, this is all we need to upgrade right here. How close am I to it? What are you waiting for me to get it to see how much I got? Because right now I have 38 iron blocks. We're stacked. 39, 40, 41, 42, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. Oh my God. 50. Oh, you can make probably a bunch of red carpet too. I got you red wool. Alright, let's get out of here.
I'm making steps, come on.
I don't know where close to you. Start placing your TNT back down in the middle here. That way we can get more TNT for the explosion. There you go. Here, throw me your TNT. I'll do it.
The rest of the TNT is at home.
No, the TNT you just picked up now while making the steps.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, throw it to me. Oh, shit. Hey, the more the merrier, okay? This is gonna be cool. Uh-oh. Alright, we're done with this platform, and we know what's about to happen next.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No,
oh, yeah. Oh. What if one flings over to our house?
The explosive, it's so
Yeah. I'm hoping it doesn't shoot towards the other blocks we haven't been to yet.
Not even
Holy crap, Joe. Look how much iron I got. Look.
Oh my god! Really?
Yeah. I accidentally made a...
Aren't you glad I said something?
Yeah. I accidentally made a minecart. All right.
Please sit down. I can't stand it.
Come get your armor. So we go... Oh, 63 pairs of pants. Flint and steel. I will make a shear. That way you can shear the sheep. All right. Boom. 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 Here's your armor. Boom. 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 Here's all your decorative stuff. I can see if I can make you some carpet real quick. Yep. Here's your carpet. Actually, I'll just start laying it down. Oh, it's going to be cozy in here now, Joe. Should I go up the steps like this? Yeah. There you go. Cool. Another red wool. Oh, here's white blocks for you to decorate with. Oh, and here's your shield.
Oh yeah, shield.
Boom. Yep. We're stacked. I have the bow at one arrow. I'm gonna put this in here. Shit, what was I gonna do? Put that in there. I'm gonna throw two or three stacks in here. And what can we make now with all this iron? I'll take more wood. What can we make with all... Oh, a bucket. Do you want a bucket?
Yeah.
Yeah? Alright, here. There's your bucket. I'll throw a couple more stacks in here since I don't need all this iron on me. I'm keeping some on me in case I remember something I can make. I just don't know what that is at the moment. I got the flint and steel. Oh yeah, let's go set off that block. Ready? Oh yeah. We're blowing it up.
I feel like we should get rid of the bridge.
Nah, fam. Ready? Oh, wait. Wrong way. I'm excited.
Bro, you better fucking run.
Oh, my God. Crouch. Crouch. What the fuck? We're gonna die! We're gonna die! Jordan, we're dead.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Baby! Baby, it blew up the bookcase! Look how much it blew up! Oh my god! Babe!
Worth it.
Oh my god.
Worth it.
I'm terrible.
I lost a diamond pick.
Oh my god.
We can make another one. That's fine.
Our animals are fucking dead. Our food source.
Alright, I'm making bridges out of TNT. In honor of the TNT block. Alright, where are we going? I can't get up.
That...
Oh, Jesus, man. That was amazing. You gotta admit, didn't I call it before? I said, I hope it doesn't shoot everywhere, but I know it's going to. The sheer amount of TNT that was in that. Look, Joe, it even shot all the way over there.
Yes, bro.
The lucky block got fucked up.
Everything.
The tree's gone. We gotta get there, we gotta get there, we gotta get there for that shit, these phones. That's where we're going. That's where we're going. Come on.
Anvil?
Yep, let's go.
Why are you making it so down low?
We can build up to it. That was so worth it. I don't care. I got all my armor back. Oh, I don't have anything to mine with or anything. Did you die?
No.
You didn't die? How the fuck?
I went down.
I couldn't. Did you see how laggy it was for me?
Yes, it was lagging for me.
I tried backing up to you. I couldn't. Oh, don't accidentally mine the bridge at all. You do that, we're fucked. All right, we got some wood in here. Joe, I can't fight this thing. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna stick you to death. Alright, give me seeds. Give me seeds. Seeds. There we go. We got one seed. We're taking the flowers. Alright, we got one seed and some flowers. I'll give you whatever's good. Here. I know you won't die. Take that. Flower. Flower. We don't need this shit. I'm gonna use it to build. We need to go that way. Okay, let's go. Boom. Okay, we're not using those.
I have some dirt.
Throw it to me. I still have TNT, though. Eventually, we'll go over top of this TNT with some dirt. Just to be sure. Because it literally takes one tap to break it. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, let's waste more iron. One, two, three, four. I gotta make a bucket. Alrighty. I need to make a... Oh, we lost the flint and steel. That's not good. Ay, 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 what am I doing? Can I make sticks out of this? Makes no sense. I need wooden blocks. I need sticks. Can we go to sleep? Can you come back so we can get to sleep?
There's a zombie in
there? Fuck that zombie. Bruh, you're gonna blame that on me? You didn't have to keep walking forward into him.
I didn't
Bruh, you could have just walked off. Great. How much shit did you lose now? I got the armor. Just. I told you. I wanted to prevent the zombie from killing people. You're not gonna pick up your stuff until you wake up. Alright, made some sticks. There's a pickaxe. There's a sword. I'll make you your shears just to throw in the chest. Damn, we really fucking backtracked here. Backtracked quite a bit. Hopefully the water's still over there. That's another thing. We might not have a unlimited water source now. Oh yeah, where's the water at? It's this way. We need to build that way. I have no building blocks now. Alright, so let's start getting some dirt. Back to square one. Getting dirt. Hollow out our main block. To build to other blocks. Just don't go too high up underneath the staircase. Because you're taking out our staircase. Oh, Jesus. Jordan. Jordan, stop. Not over here. Go to fuck somewhere else. Stop.
All right. Can I go up here?
I don't care. Stop getting rid of our staircase. That's why I went underneath, so I can monitor what I'm getting rid of. That's a top one. There you go. Alrighty, go behind the wall. We don't need more holes in the wall, we already got a big ass one. I called it. I told. I'm glad we got rid of some of the TNT in there because it would have been a hell of a lot worse. That would have been a hell of a lot worse. Is that stuff even still on top of the iron block over there? Because that's just gonna despawn soon.
The water is still there, but it's falling down.
Alright, you go get the water and I'll go get the items.
With what bucket?
You don't have a bucket?
No.
Oh, jeez.
I have my bucket with me.
Here. Here. Hold on. Fixing this so you don't die again. There you go. Bridge is made. Here's your, where you at? I'll see you. Oh. Alrighty! Yeah, I don't think the stuff is here anymore. It's definitely despawned now.
Probably is.
There was a lot of stuff blowing up, hovering next to the chest. This stuff is made out of coal. There's anvils over here. I'll take one of them, that way we don't need to, So whatever was in these chests is gone. It looks like it's just some more chest. There's nothing in here. It's just chest. I feel like this was supposed to be our home base. Because there's anvils down below, and there's nothing here but empty chest. Yeah, that block is fucking gone. We did. Oh my god, there's a free enchantment table over there. That's cool. Well, this block became useless quick.
There's a zombie in here. And I just used all my blocks rebuilding the bridge.
You better go get some more blocks. Is this block of... Oh, it's concrete. Okay. I was going to say, is this all coal? That's probably coal, isn't it? This is all blocks of coal over here, if you want coal. I can't even see.
Oh, he's dead. He went down the fucking... Alright, well, I'm gonna collect some dirt now.
Yeah, if you need coal, just come mine some of these blocks of coal from the iron block over here. There's no iron in here, it's just made of black concrete and coal. Alright, let's start building this bridge. Just gave myself more blocks just in case. Man, what a shit show after that TNT, man. It was crazy, but like, I don't feel like we really set back too far. I mean, we lost quite a bit of materials, but oh well. It was fun. It was worth it. Content.
It was fun. Content.
Content. Alright, we got some ores over here, babe. Come towards me on a lucky block. This could be full of random shit. We could get some diamonds back.
You went all the way over there.
Hell yeah.
Well, I gotta find my way back up.
I found nothing but gold so far. Is this bitch just filled with gold? That'd be kind of depressing. I was hoping the lucky block would be filled with good stuff.
Right.
Like iron and diamonds.
Right.
Hopefully there's a room in here. We can make golden apples. If we have apples. I think I fell with an apple.
I think you did.
I'm finding nothing but gold so far. This ain't good. Yeah, I'm going up top. Maybe it's the bottom layer. If it's gold up here too, that's depressing. Yeah, it's all gold. I think it's gonna be all gold. Damn, mystery block, you really had my hopes up. Maybe there's a room in here? I don't know, though. It just seems to be all gold. This is the other side, isn't it? Yep. I think it's all gold, babe. It always has been. Do you want to go over to the other block? Oh, yeah. That's danger. How am I getting down? We mine down. I'm coming to you to go to your left or my left. Here I come. Let's go this way.
Yeah, that's the way I'm going.
We're building out of literally anything now. You know why I fell off that other time? I was doing this, speed building, and I ran out of blocks in my certain hotbar slot. And I just walked right off. I hit L2, nothing came out. Just died. Alright, this is another block of coal, it looks like. TNT definitely fucked this up, too. I don't know what this was supposed to be honest. Was this the minecart? This is the minecart. I think this was the minecart. We're gonna go this way now. Get rid of these. Hold on. Can at least finish that off. Alrighty. Alright, we got some other blocks in here. This is that magical bookshelf block that we were looking at. Nothing? At what cost did you gain everything? Alrighty. Something is shooting at us.
Oh, from up top.
Bastard bitch. So you could mine the bookshelf blocks and we could take the enchantment table from here. And make like a really good enchantment stand if you want. Sound good? Oh shit! I couldn't sprint. It wouldn't let me sprint for a reason. There's some more books. That was terrifying as hell. I almost died. Is there somebody here? I'm gonna just mine these books for us. That way we can make a good enchantment stand. I don't remember how many books is needed. I know you need quite a bit for a bookshelf. At least we'll have some. We don't have to worry about it. We need to get the lapis though. Alrighty. Get these last few in this row. I feel that should be enough. Boom. Boom. Make sure that wasn't a hole. Alright. It needs to be blocks of lapis, right? Yep. Use those for enchantments. And we'll take that. Alrighty. She has the books on her. God damn. How do we get through here? Well, that is definitely not the way I came from. Well, we might as well build over to it and see what's in there. Just wanted to make sure I wouldn't fall, getting one more layer. Boop, 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 boop. Getting more building blocks. So we can go this way. Follow me, Jojo. I have the enchantment table. Hopefully I don't die with it.
Where are you?
Building away. We haven't went through any of the other ore blocks yet. There is a diamond ore block. That's why I'm not stressed about the diamonds.
How did you get over there?
There's stuff inside of here. Okay.
How did you get over there?
Just walked over. We have a pathway to it.
Yeah, but then how did you get up from right here?
Because you didn't take the pathing to it. You're literally walking over to me right now, babe. Alright, hold on. Just hold on. I'm about to get blown up. Holy shit, there's just a bunch of stuff in there. Holy shit. Alright, creeper's dead. Oh, that's a donkey. There's a bunch of stuff in here. Holy crap. He's gonna blow up. Yep, he blew up. Oh my god, I'm getting tossed around like a ragdoll. There's spawners in here, that's why. We will save this donkey. Oh my god, I can't see shit. Come here, bitch. That's gone. Spawner gone. Gosh, I don't even know what I'm doing. Really? What is going on? We're running. We're running. This is just a death block. Get off of me. Alright. I found the mob spawner block. My goodness. Alright, let's get these donkeys out of here. Come on, donkey. Come on, buddy. Oh, there's two of them. Right, they can come out if they want. There you guys go. Get you all free. Where the hell am I going? Go up, I guess. Creeper. Alrighty. I mean, we can get more flint and steel now. Give me a flint. Nope. Got one. Nice. Alright, got a flint and steel for us. Or a flint. Alrighty. Whatever's left of this block. Alright, where are we going now? Do you have building blocks?
No.
No? I'm just gonna use my pickaxe and get this building blocks in. 18, 16, 14, 12. Oh my god, I'm getting close. Come on. The coal will help me finish it off. Alright. So we do have pathing over to here now. So we can reach the lava, but now we need to reach the water. I have no pickaxe. We can make a couple of pickaxes real quick. Do you have your shield anymore?
No.
No? Just make two shields and two pickaxes for us. I'm on my way.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
Little TNT bridge, you know how it is.
Is it two pickaxes?
Yeah. Oh, we lost all our food.
There's cows.
Where? We got one cow.
No, I found two.
We have another one, though?
They're like on the edge behind you.
Oh, wow. They did spawn back in on us. Look at that. How the hell am I going to do this? I got his meat. This meat shall heal me. Ay, ay, ay. We're struggling. We need some wood.
Right here.
So we can make some sticks. And then, a little steak. I got us these. Got us. How much books you got on you? How many bookshelves can you make?
A lot. I have a 64 stack and a 37 stack.
Alright, make. Make. That would be 3, 6, 9.
Where are you?
Right behind you. Make 27.
27?
27.
And I have the bucket of water in the chest.
Oh, okay, cool. Well, we need to start. We need to plant. We need to use make a hoe. We don't have
wood.
Yeah, we need wood.
I need wood to make the
All right, we need to make a hoe and start a garden with the seeds that we have in our chest. There's wood up here. There's 5 wood right there. Here. 20. How many do you need? Let me make some sticks real quick. I was gonna make a hoe. There we go. You can have the rest. Got 5 more arrows. It leaves us with 6 arrows. Oh, I can make a flint and steel now. That I'm gonna leave in the chest. What?
Yeah.
3 bookshelves?
3 bookshelves.
Like, wood?
Look!
Jordan, that's not what I'm asking. I mean, did you run out of books already?
I ran out of wood.
Okay, so you need wood.
Yeah.
Alright then, you answered the question. I was gonna say, there's no way you ran out of books. Well, that's all I was asking if you needed wood.
Sorry.
28 more here. We need to focus on how we're getting food. We need to make a farm. Is this bottom layer? No, that's even better. Okay. So we're just going to start the farm right here. It don't even matter. Boom. Boom. Yo, get rid of it. You know, don't want to touch that. Never mind. That'll work. It can go two blocks back. Get rid of this junk. Get rid of this. All right. This is gonna be our farm. Alright, farm ready, we need water. Where's the water? Yeah. Yeah, the dirt's just gonna keep turning back until we get water in there. I'm not even gonna waste coarse dirt.
Put the rest of the water from the bucket in there. Water.
Where's the water bucket?
I have it.
Alright, there you go. So I'll start planting the seeds now. We only got one seed this time. I want to make bone meal.
I'm going to be getting wood and stuff to make bridges with. Or just to build with. And there's a bunch of. There's fucking creepers in there. Fucking spiders in there.
Well, I'm trying to get us more seeds.
You're fine. I'm just letting you know, bro.
There we go.
Oh,
fuck me. Ow. 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 Might as well use the rest of it if we need it. Alrighty. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Alright, we have a little farm going. We can at least start keeping up on our food a little bit. Four lampies of Zulia to enchant with. We need to start marking out these bookshelves.
I'm getting more wood right now.
There's wood right here on our base.
No, I wanted
there's pillagers over there. Well, here, I got you some wood right here if you want more. For you. Here you go. Seven more. Which totals out to 28. Here. Throwing it to you. Alright, come make these bookshelves. Yo, I just watched it blow you back up on top.
No, I didn't move. He didn't blow me at all.
Oh. Mm-hmm. For me, you like fell down.
Shit!
You gotta get some more of that water. You should have made a second bucket real quick. That way you could have just filled up our thingy. I lost my bucket. Alright, I'm gonna start marking out this bookshelf area. Hey, this sheep made a baby sheep. We got some more sheep. They're thriving over here. The hell, we can't grow on that. Alright. One, two, three, four, five. Move. Six. Move. 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 Get the hell out of my way, sheep. Baby sheep says what? Alrighty. Put these. I didn't know if I was hearing your music or my music. I was so confused for a second. Is this done yet? It wasn't done. It was not done, my friend. I feel like I should fix this before one of us fall.
That's why I'm building dirt, getting dirt right now, to cover the goddamn hole in our house.
That was definitely your fault, not mine. I would never do anything to threaten us. What are you talking about? I would never. I'm trying. Trying my best to, okay? Got you, fam. I'm about to make the best goddamn fence. Damn. Alrighty. Give me that fence. Give me this fence.
I can see you.
You can't see nothing. Alrighty, I already fixed it. I'm big braining over here. Alright, we need to get rid of this. The chair must become part of the base now. We are simply too lazy to go get more wood. Alrighty. Yeah, you like that? How I fixed everything? Okay, there we go. I don't know exactly what's going to work over there. I can probably get rid of this one. I know that one's not going to work. I don't know. This one would work. So whatever. Oh my god! He's going to watch his fucking mother burn! Oh my god! Oh, he made cooked meat. This is actually great. Oh, that's terrible. This is great, but that's terrible. Starts fucking eating. 14. Alright, let's go upstairs to see how big our crafting table is. Or enchantment table. It's not enough. Is it? I forgot. Is it 3 high or 2 high? I think we need 6 more.
6 more?
Yeah. What, do you need more wood?
Watch out, bro.
Tell me to watch out!
I'm gonna need some more wood.
We have some in the chest room. Only 4, though. I threw it to you. We need blocks to explore.
No, because I only have 5. That's not even enough.
Okay. Using this red terracotta and this white concrete. Forget decorations. We're exploring. Let's go this way, Joe.
Well, I have dirt. Come here.
I know where I want to go.
Okay, well...
We're going this way. This way, then to the diamond.
Okay, well, babe.
I'm going.
Oh my god. I don't even know where you are.
I'm leaving. Goodbye, spider. I'm gonna challenge this Enderman to a duel. The duel of fates! Bye. Oh, shit. Yeah, there's nowhere for you to teleport up here, buddy. No way.
Hey. We definitely got it. We gotta get down.
Get over here. Teleport to me. Teleport to me.
All right, while you're Come on. That, I'm getting down.
Teleport to me. Teleport to me. Fight me, pussy. You won't. Oh, that's fucking clay. Who the hell wants clay? There's a creeper on our bridge now. Oh yeah, you almost dug right in the lava.
Me?
Yeah. What's up, bitches? Bye. Joe, that's the portal. That's the end portal. That's the end portal. That's how we beat the game right here. We can't destroy this. We need torches. We need to light this area up. Oh! I got them. All right, they're dead. Wow, it's only missing two eyes. Babe, that is big. All right, I'll cover some of the lava. That way we don't fall in it. We can obviously use the bucket of lava right here on this lava. All right, we'll leave that for our light source. Oh, wow. These are leveling up. This is experience right here. Diamonds. Yeah, just get as much experience as you can. Alright, so we don't even have to worry about the nether now. At all. Well, we have to probably visit the nether probably to make blaze stuff for those other eyes. Never mind. We might. I don't know. Just don't touch this beautiful thing. We know where the end is now, so we have to mark this. Yeah, we probably should start taking blocks to build with.
I have too much. I have a 64 stack of dirt and 10 things of dirt, 21 cobblestone.
If you have clay, you can turn clay into clay blocks.
I don't have clay.
Okay. Here, get all this junk. Hold on, that's our staircase out. Yeah, keep going. I'll help you. Yeah, get down here, where you're going. I'm just making sure we still have a way out, that's all. We could do all this right here. So now we just need to prep up and get ready to fight the Ender Dragon. That's our last goal now. Fight the Ender Dragon. I think we can do it. We're no scrubs. Alright, where are we going next?
We gotta build up.
Oh, nether. That could be our Eyes of Ender right there. We might as well take our chance while we can. This will probably be the last one we visit. This will probably be the last one we visit before I end the video. I have to end the video here soon.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, if we can get this nether rack for experience. Definitely. Oh yeah, this is gonna be experience central right here. Oh, yeah. Easy enchantment levels right here. What? Are you over here? Just start mining around. This is how we're gonna level up right here. I'm at level 12. I don't think there's anything in on this block or inside of it. I don't think. Or did you see stuff? You did? Yeah, inside or up top? Oh, there is an inside. I found the inside. There's just so much netherrack. What level are you at?
Four.
I'm at 14. We could turn these quartz into quartz blocks as well. I'm pretty sure. Look. Yeah. While you keep mining them, just turn them into blocks. So honestly, it's profitable because we're getting the netherrack and then we're making that into more blocks as well. So we'll put this up here. I don't really need gunpowder, but we'll put it up there. Building block. Building block. We'll keep turning those into more. Yep. Two more. Oh yeah, this is definitely meant to level up one. And the coal block? We can head to the coal block for levels too if you want. Oh, now they're mad. Everything below us is pissed now. I'm scared. We don't really have that much room to move. I know. That's why I wanted torches. Mining down. I'm down. Oh! He's dead. What else is here?
What was that? What was that you just hit?
Enderman. He's dead. Whatever's up top is dying. Oh yeah, Joe. We're gonna make all the blocks in the world. Just start mining, get experience.
I hear gas.
That's not a gas. That's a skeleton. I just want all this experience. I'm level 20. Hell yeah. But we can still go down another layer. Oh, I'm out of pickaxe. That's how much I mind. Let me make more blocks. Alright, where are we building to? What is that block? We've been there.
Do you want my dirt?
I got stuff. It's just gonna take a second. Well, never mind. Almost there. Got it. Alright. Oi! Oh wow, is this a maxed out? Oh, this is my enchantment table. I was about to say, did we really find another one? I'm stupid as hell. Alright, so we now made another loot. We're back in the home base. Thank you guys so much for tuning into the second episode of the Mega Block Survival. I don't care what anybody says. It was fun blowing that TNT block up. We'll still beat the game. I promise. Leave a like, subscribe for more. We'll see you all in the next one. Bye.